clear that this is not my 40th.
Just so you know, I had no knowledge of this party. Kit did it all on his own.
I've got some good ones. This is when they went to Ibiza.
That was after Millie ate organic mushrooms.
This was when you both were missing for 2 weeks.
It was before cell phones.
Okay! I did it. I got you home.
You are a terrible driver.
In you go.
All right. I miss you already.
Miss you already.
Hi.
Hey. What are you up to at lunchtime?
Is everything okay?
You found out a week ago?
Well, how could the tumor have gotten so big?
Because it's aggressive, like you.
Oh, Jesus.
There's a place. Somewhere that's between dream and awake.
The lovely nurse puts chemotherapy into the IV drip. And the medicine is like an army of soldiers. And they all march into Mummy's body.
Left, right.
You kind of look like a superhero.
I want chemotherapy!
Please tell me that you're not going to do that for the next 9 months.
Jess, you should tell her.
I just don't want to rub it in that my life is great right now.
Colour? Something that matches.
Upstairs or downstairs?
The sun actually will come out tomorrow.
If another person looks at me with sad eyes, I am going to projectile vomit.
Oh!
Turn it up!
Life is bigger. It's bigger than you. You are not me.
I have to tell you something. You didn't tell me because you think it's just another thing I might not see.
Breathe, Jess.
I want Millie.
Keep pushing. I know you can do it.
Thought that I heard you laughing. I thought that I heard you sing.
I really want there to be a heaven.
I think they'd let me in there.
I think I thought I saw you try.
Not unless they've lowered the entry requirements.